Hey up, piscators. I'm back on the bank and I'm wetting a holiday line. I'm back in Horning in the fair county of Norfolk on holiday for the week, doing a spot of fishing on the river Bure. And the fishing's been good for the last couple of days. A lot of rudd and some bream as well. So just set up. It's just after 11 o'clock in the morning, so nice sunny day, bit of a cool breeze, so we'll see what we can catch today. Fishing with a 10.5 foot split cane rod and a Mitchell 206S reel. I read somewhere that the 2 series reel is it was made as a budget reel, but I like them. Good reels, nice and sturdy, as you'd expect from a Mitchell. Just float fishing maggot at the moment, but I've got some bread and some sweet corn as well, just on the slider float. Just go a bit deeper. Just single maggot. It's lovely fishing. Roach. Strong fish as well. the reel. Well, piscators, managed to catch me a pike. See if I can get the rod in as well, quickly. Beautiful. I'm not going to pick him up, I'm just going to put him back. Right, piscators, the swim went really quiet, no fish about, and I wondered if there was a pike about, so I bought the Woolworths Young Angler Winfield spinner rod with me and a KP Morit reel, and I just dabbed the lure under this boat to the left of me for a couple of minutes, and he appeared from under the boat. I saw him come and I saw him grab it, and the battery had actually run out in the camera, so I didn't get the fight. There wasn't much of a fight, it came straight to the net. Hullabaloos over there, being noisy. nice rudd.